The White Ribbon Campaign is an amazing initiative. You know, when we talk about domestic violence, I think as a guy, right, you always picture women leading the charge. So having men be the voice in advocating awareness of domestic violence, I think is powerful. It's needed. It kind of pushes those boundaries. I'm honored. I'm proud to be a part of it, and hopefully help to continue pushing these boundaries and breaking those stereotypes and letting people know that domestic violence is happening in every community. But there are people out there that are there to help. There are agencies out there that are there to provide service, support, and keep families safe.